Hello. Gotta get down this path to my teepee. Okay, now we're gonna put mugs or cups on. Maybe we should put the cups on the teepee. Wouldn't that be pretty to have some cups on the teepee? No, I think I'll stick with my original plan. I'll put them on the fence posts. So, let us move on through all of this. Luckily, my bag will get lighter as I work. Okay, so here is our spot number one. So, let us remove from here a saucer and a cup. Let's see if we can get that screw to go in there. Okay, and then I'll need my drill. Okay, so here we go. Put it on, I think I'll put it on the top of here. Let me see if I can put it just in the center of there. Fall down. Oh dear, I can't feel where the screw is now. Okay, there we go. To open it a little bit so I can turn the handle. Oh, the handle's fine. We'll leave it like that. Okay. So now, on to number two. So these are all matching ones at the moment. This one. And this will go with the matching saucer here. There we go. That's two. How do they look? Now, should we put it on this one? This one's already pretty full. I think I'll skip that one. I'll put it on this one. That's a cool idea. See, I can't put them on the top because the top doesn't have any substance to it. This one still has a screw in it. Okay. There we go. Number three. And I'll have to finish getting this fence out this year. Or maybe next year. Okay, so let's put it on top of this one. Need a screw. There's one. I cut these with a diamond drill bit from Lee Valley. That should be screwed down too, I think. I don't know if I have a screw that'll go that far though. That's quite a distance. I'll leave that for now. Don't think it's been a problem in the past. And away we go to the next one. Fun, you know. I don't want to decorate everything just at my house. I like putting some decorations in other places too. Nothing in there of any value. Okay, we'll just screw this one on here. Oh, there it goes.